Eto na naman ako. Meron na naman ako. 1 gallon of water. Come closer para at least makita niyo. This one, ang name ng fungicide is Nordox. So this one, hindi siya ganun ka-toxic kasi it's an organic fungicide. So mag-scoop lang tayo ng half scoop. And then we're going to mix it for 1 gallon of water. So yan. Imi-mix natin siya. And don't worry, hindi rin siya toxic. And it's safe for pets and humans. Pag na-mix niya na siya, dun sa 1 gallon of water, pwede na kayong maglagay uli sa sprayer. Sobrang importante, if you have plants na gusto nyo talaga siyang ma-maintain or maiwasan yung mga pets, especially nowadays na sobrang lakas lagi ng ulan, nagmo-moist yung kapaligiran, kasi mas doon nabubuhay yung mga molds and bacterias na pwedeng kumain dun sa halaman. So, it's very important for you to have not just a fertilizer, but also a fungicide. So, different parts of the plants kailangan din na i-sprayan. So, kailangan you have to spray the roots, especially yung leaves, tapos yung stem. Kung napapansin nyo guys na hindi na siya ganun ka-healthy at may mga dark spots dun sa leaves, so, ibig sabihin, it's also a sign that the plant is no longer healthy. So, ibig sabihin may mga fungi na nakatira na dyan. So, kailangan yun matanggal natin. Eto, I will just put the description below para at least malaman nyo kung saan siya mabibili at anong exact name. Okay, so mag-start na tayo ng pag-spray. So, this one, no, tignan mo, hindi na siya maganda, hindi na siya healthy. So, let's spray dito. So, eto, yan. Pwede na siyang spray yan. Spray yan. So, yung stem, yan. So, meron kasi, yan, sobrang lakas nung ano. Ito kasing klase ng sprayer na to, kailangan mo siyang ipump, tapos kailangan mo siyang, yan, pwede mo na siyang spray. So, remember guys, pag-spray ng fungicide, at least twice a month. Para ma-prevent or matanggal talaga yung mga uninvited pests. Guys, hindi lang sa orchids ha, pwede rin siya two different kinds of plants, especially fruit-bearing trees, herbs, shrubs, yan. Medyo, hindi lang maganda yung sprayer ko for now, so, ganyan. So, remember, hindi lang dapat fertilizer yung binibili natin for our plants. So, kailangan may fungicide din. So, parang it's like a vitamins. Okay?